right, Carol Sindel, Wallace Township. So somebody was up here just a few minutes ago saying rah-rah, DASD, you know, we're 22nd in the state. Since when did we celebrate number 22? I have three kids that have gone through this district. My youngest just graduated from high school this past year. My son graduated from STEM in 2017, and a few years prior to that, I think STEM was like one or two at that time. I mean, I've spent all night at this meeting. I've heard about the money being spent, taxes, DEI, everything taking precedence over what I think is very simple, curriculum. What are we doing in math? What are we doing in science? What are we doing in history? I'm not hearing anything about that. But yet, we're spending all this time and effort on everything else. I want to know, I mean, granted, I have no kids in the district in the school anymore, but like, what are these kids learning? How are we comparing to other schools? How are we comparing to Westchester? 22? What are you doing to raise that? I mean, I've been coming to these meetings for years, and the transformation of these meetings is completely, it's just unbelievable. Why can't we get back to what's important? I want to know that my child is going to be successful academically and will have the tools of what they need to be a good person and be successful in life. That's what I expect.